All full up. Can't carry any more. Oh God, what is that smell? Might be a path underwater. Blocking the aqueduct up there. Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld?
Thank you.
might be the exit. Piranhas are feeding on the corpses. Pulling won't keep the gate open. To get the submerged raft to the surface. Use a spigot to change the water's level. I can use a spigot to change the water's level. I can use a spigot to change the water's level. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the bucket and lower the water level. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the bucket and lower the water level. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would! Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu. To be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough.
I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu.
I have another.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sector 7. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
A heron and an eclipse. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate.
I'll need to move the cart to direct the light beam to the walk while you have the light. Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way.
The light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. I'll need to direct them. There's a woman in this one. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones
He's
are
carrying
like
the cross. Uh-huh. I think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion of the mummies. Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pantheon.
Mm-hmm. She's wiping his face, I think. They're lifting him.
I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
They're carrying him.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
need to direct the left light beam toward the scene of Jesus being nailed to the cross. Disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
Come on, Lara. You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? Hmm? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter. Am I the wrong?
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Next to a volcano.
nothing to find.
Yes.
So much goddamn ash everywhere. I hope I get to see it when...
Man down!
Copy that. We'll find who did it.
That deserves a closer look.
We're taking cover!
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
He's still been found.
That's something.
Thank you.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Field, all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
That shadow looks suspicious.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know they're still rumming some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. I need to loosen up. I'm too tense.
All right, let's go. I'll take point.
Hey, where's Morgan?
Holy shit! I was just talking to him! Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him, now!
Let's switch up.
Mind if I cover the exit for what?
What's that?
Glad nothing's wrong with the truck.
Find her.
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.